What's up, everybody? It's Critical. I'm playing a weird Japanese slapping game. I think it's called Rose and Camellia. Now, I've only played this once and didn't get very far, but I'm going right into the hardest difficulty. Alright, the womanly battle begins. Let's do it. Shit. Terrible start. Shit. There we go. Oh yeah, the counter. This is pure all bets are off, no rules slapping. Here we go. Dodge. Counter. Show me your titties. Show me your vagina. The double whammy. Oh, yes. 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 Dodge. Yes. Float like butterfly, sting like a bee. Oh my goodness, she can't even match my intensity. She had an early lead, and now she's just whittled it all away. Here we go. I will give her one thing, though. Her slaps certainly pack a wallop. My slaps are more about accuracy and speed. You are no more powerful than a Chia Pet younger daughter, Sayori Tussle fucking Koji. That name certainly does not roll off the tongue like I thought it would. I'm about to break out my ultimate technique. I call it the slap. There it is. Brace your shitting area for this. I'll have you know I've been trained by Mr. Miyagi himself. You stand no chance of victory. There we go, KO'd. I just realized she was wearing a cape the whole time. I just defeated a superhero. Alright, how the fuck is she still able to talk? Her face has just been ravaged by my slaps of justice. Now, you know who gives a shit? Looks like it's time for more slapping. Oh, shit! I didn't realize I was slapping an owl. Look how far her head turns back when I slap her. Your lack of neck bones will be of no benefit in this slap fight. Here we go. Oh yeah, the combo. The fucking combo. This is shit you can't train for. Aw, shit. Okay. Elder Daughter Shizuka to- Fuck these fucking names. I can't read that shit. Alright. I need a rematch, but at a lower difficulty, preferably, so that way I have a chance. Ah, you again. Hold on. Someone wants to say hello. It's my ass cheeks. Alright, that caught her by surprise. She didn't expect the twin ass cheeks to mingle with her on such an occasion. This is not a meet and greet. This is a back alley brawl, in the truest sense of the word. I may not be a chemistry major, but I am a connoisseur in the element of surprise. Big slap. It seems you only have one tampon left of health, younger daughter, while I have four. This is now a war of attrition, a war I will win. There we go, KO'd. I am the fucking Clint Eastwood of slapping. Alright, here we go. Oh, good start. Fantastic start. Grand start. Splendid start! She hasn't- oh, well, she slapped me now. Wait, elder daughter, did you hear that? No, fuck you, did you hear that? It sounded like a slap. Now, there's one thing I don't really understand about this. I have two hands, why can't I just fake her out with the right slap and then catch her off guard with the left slap? Or maybe even do like a little patty cake on her face or something like that, something she wouldn't expect. Oh, there we go. Just slapped the piss right out of her. Okay, no, she hit me twice on the same turn. That's fucking breaking the rules. Don't even act like your asshole is clean, elder daughter. Can't do that shit. Here we go. Vengeance will be swift and brutal. Come here. Yeah. KO'd. Yeah, alright, moving on. Why the fuck do I have to slap Mike Tyson around now? Oh, I'm winning. Oh, shit! This bitch is coming after me with bear claws. Look at the fucking... Oh my... She's hitting me with, like, her lunchbox hands. Oh, yeah, perfect. Fucking perfect. The odds were certainly stacked against me. I had to slap fucking Shao Kahn. It makes no sense. How the fuck am I supposed to get by that kind of defense? It's like trying to slap a building down. Just look at that thing. It has, like, fucking anchor arms. How am I supposed to... not explode when I get slapped by that thing. There's no way I'm gonna be able to defeat that enemy. Well, that's the end of this video. Remember to rate the video, comment the video, and subscribe if you want to see videos similar to this one. See ya.